You're watching ESPN Classic.
Well, if you like heavy-hitting Lady Golf action, you can pop the batteries right out of that remote. Welcome to the Ladies Long Drive Championship, sponsored by Stay Free Maxi Pads. And today we've got some powerhouse hitters featuring fan favorite Virginia Sacramento and the Swiss sensation Greta Cuckoo Clock Kukendorf. Good afternoon! It is 12:09 in the p.m. on June 17th, 1994. I'm Pete Twinkle, and seated next to me providing great color commentary, and man, oh man, does this guy love to grow his own vegetables, it's Greg Stink.
Thanks, best friend.
Now, Greg, it looks to me like you haven't shaved in a while.
Yeah, I've been going through some stuff lately.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that, buddy. What kind of stuff are you going through?
Oh, you know, just some old boxes. Huh. Doing some spring cleaning. Haven't got a chance to shave.
Okay, good. I thought you were going to say that your wife had left you.
Oh, yeah, she did.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear about that, buddy. Yeah, all right. Well, hey, a quick shout-out to our sponsor, Stay Free Maxi Pads. When you have your monthly boo-boo, put one of these near your hoo-hoo. Stay Free Maxi Pads. All right, why don't we meet our first competitor? It's two-time champion Virginia Sacramento. Now, it looks like she's deciding where to put that tee, huh? Okay, now, Greg, I gotta ask you, how important is the placement?
Oh, it's very important. Uh-huh. I mean, she's gonna wanna stick that pad right on the inside of her underpanties,
okay.
You know, line it up with her privates, and then she can just, you know, let her rip.
Oh, no, Greg, I'm sorry. No, I'm sorry about that. That's my fault. I'm not talking about the placement of a fine product like Stay Free Maxi Pads. We're talking about the placement of balls.
Oh, well, I'm never one to second guess the Lord. Mm-hmm. I think he placed the balls right where they're supposed to be.
Okay.
And that's good enough for me.
You know what? Me too. Hey, you know what's good enough for everyone? Stay Free Maxi Pads. It's the downstairs patch for your baby hatch. Stay Free Maxi Pads. Oh, thank you. All right, we're getting some breaking news. Once again, it's 1994. I'm hearing that O.J. Simpson is currently being chased by the LAPD down the 405 freeway. We go to a shot now, and you can see that. That's his Bronco. That shot is live. He is reportedly heading to his home in Brentwood. Okay, well, we have L.A. correspondent Randy Feather covering the action. We go now to O.J. Simpson's house live.
Hey, everybody. Sorry I'm late. How long before we're on the air? Really? Okay, I could use a little time to sober up.
Okay, well, it doesn't look like Randy's quite ready yet. We'll check back in with him in a minute. Let's get back to the action, though. Let's see, Sacramento is ready to swing. Here she goes. Oh, boy! And she crushed it! Woo! And look at that, she's happy. She is loving that, look at that. Oh, man. Woo! Look at her go. Golly! Greg, I gotta ask you, have you ever seen a woman hit anything that hard?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, well, do you remember who?
No.
Okay, all right, well, that's all right. Oh, I'm being told we're going back to Randy Feather. Randy, what do you got for us?
I'll tell you exactly how big.
Randy?
4 inches.
What, Randy, can you hear me?
Around? Mm. Oh, I'd probably say like a McDonald's straw.
No, Randy!
What's that? Oh, it's a forest down there.
Okay, so Randy's still not ready.
Randy!
No. It's all right, we're all right. Hey, you know what's always ready, though? Stay Free Maxi Pads. I see London, I see China, I see one very happy vagina. Stay Free Maxi Pads. Well, it looks like Kukendorf is warming up. Now, Greg, you can tell she's got that lower body injury. She's clearly not at 100%. You know, how is that gonna affect her today?
Well, it all depends on how much under 100% she is.
Mm-hmm.
Is she 99%?
Okay.
98%?
Right.
97%?
Right.
98%?
Oh, you went back up there, buddy.
96%?
There you go. All right, just hold that thought for me, will you?
Okay.
All right, we got, Oh, man. Okay, looks like we're going back to Randy Feather in front of O.J. Simpson's house. It's 1994. Randy!
You know, I used to be a stripper. I know. With this body, I used to be way fatter back then. Like 100 pounds fatter.
Hey, Randy, can you hear me?
but it was too much stress on my back, so I lost weight and got a butt reduction. Went into broadcasting. Can I just kiss one of your eyes?
Oh, okay. Sorry. Sorry about that, folks. I don't know what's going on.
Well, he can't hear us.
Okay, thank you. Thank you, Greg. Greg Stink, there's not a finer person. And hey, there's not a finer product than Stay Free Maxi Pads. When your uterine lining looks like the elevator from The Shining. Maxi pads. All right, back to the action. Kukendorf is at the tee. Here we go. Let's see what happens. Oh, look at that. No backswing necessary. She crushed it. Okay, look at that. Holy smokes. All right, okay, I'm a little wary to do this, but we're going back to Randy. Randy.
Yes, Pete.
Okay, great. We got him. Good. Okay, great. Randy, can you tell us what you know?
Well, Pete, at this point, not much, except the juice is loose.
Hey, speaking of loose juice, Stay Free Maxi Pads. We'll be right back.